With a mission to reach India's largest language group, CBN recently opened a WorldReach Center in New Delhi, the capital of India and the heart of the Hindi world. The center has a state-of-the-art television studio where CBN India produces a daily program called Ek Nayi Zindagi, meaning a brand new life. This Hindi language program reaches more than 100 million Hindus. Every day on national TV, people in India hear about God's love and watch stories about miracles, stories like Shaashi's. 4 years ago, she lost her balance and became very sick. Eventually, she was unable to work or even stand up. She went to different doctors, but none of them could tell her what was wrong. Shaashi wanted to give up on life. Then one day, she watched Ek Nayi Zindagi and called the toll-free number. Shaashi prayed to accept Jesus. Then she prayed for healing.
And for the first time in years, I felt no pain.
Within a month, Shaashi had fully recovered. Wanting to know more about God, she kept calling the CBN prayer line.
I could clearly see the changes that their prayers were making in my life.
Encouraged by her new faith in Christ, Shaashi found a church. She was baptized, and today she testifies of God's healing in her life.
I cannot thank CBN enough. If this program wasn't on air, I would have never heard about my loving Savior.